because you're gonna go on the wall and make out you're so fucking clever and you're one with it until you fucking fall over.
You're gonna go on the wall and make out you're so fucking clever.
I've been doing this a long time. I've been doing it a long time, you know, mate.
So what? I couldn't care.
Shouldn't I? I'm not saying
so
you should care.
So did Knievel. He had so many fucking crashes.
That's his life, though, isn't it? That was his life, bro.
Valentino Rossi crashes fucking regularly.